Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
Get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana. Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Fifth platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon, rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
The lady, move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Sure?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
This way! ASAP! Better follow me!
Firing!
Help me help you!
Keep it up! Get clear, Chief!
Help! Captain Keyes is waiting for us, sir.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make that well.
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go. Get moving, Master Chief. There's nothing you can do here.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Keep it up, bro. Right on.
Whoa!
Behind my
Let's
back.
Go!
Let's go! Now that's the way to do it! All right!
More enemy!
Do you see him? Where'd they go? What the hell? Did something just hit us?
Move in! Back to the airlock!
We can use your help, sir.
I saw this one move! I'll keep him still!
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
I had that one!
Cover me!
don't see him either.
What was that?
Cover me.
Over here.
Back me up.
Everybody duck.
On the landing above us.
Covering fire!
Get down!
Oh, that burns!
Life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pod. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access base. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Yeah.
the Covenant won't get you back. Damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Before it launches. Time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look.
Thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Losing her. Right for impact!
Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. We must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. We must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. You should check to see if there are any survivors.
McCarthy Four!
Look sharp! Covenant dropship on approach! I could use some help over here!
Ah! Come on, eat it!
19. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. Thank you. There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch. Traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Yeah.
survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Say hello to my little friend!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
More! Over here!
Can't hide from me!
Nailed him!
Way to go! This is it!
They're all dead. We didn't save them.
More where that came from.
Hey, don't get cocky.
There it is. Roger that.
I'll take that.
Nice shot.
More over there.
Back me up.
I'll call in if we need you.
Eat it!
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Thanks!
One way to save ammo!
Cortana to Echo 419. Bowhammer, stand by. We weren't able to rescue anyone here. We'll call in when we need you.
Over here! All right, let's do it.
can't hide from me!
I'm on it.
Structures before we leave. Traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, the ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau 300 kilometers up here. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
The cavalry has arrived!
Traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. Our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief.